disasters. NBC's live 3-hour production of The Sound of Music was enjoyed by over 18 million viewers. For the few who missed, we are proud to present this condensed version tonight. Please enjoy.
The story begins when Maria is a troublemaking nun. I mean troublemaker because all she wants to do is sing while climbing mountains. The sisters are now talking behind her back to try to solve this problem. Very sister-like, don't you think?
How do you solve a problem like Maria? How do you catch a cloud and lead it down? How do you find a word that means Maria? Liberty, give it, I will embrace a clown. Many a thing you know you'd like to tell her. Many a thing she ought to understand. But how do you make her stay and listen to all you say? How do you keep a wave upon the sand? Oh, how do you solve a problem like Maria? How do you hold a ruby in your hand?
The sisters decide to send her away to work as a governess for a very attractive but angry captain and his 7 kids. That would make a great reality show.
Listen carefully, learn their signals so that you can call them when you want them.
I need someone. picture, picture, picture.